Stop two.
Okay.
And
what's the next stop?
And then, like, and here's the rest of the game.
Next,
we are going to the Menhem. This is the big march over.
All right.
Crew. Come on, crew.
Come on, everybody.
We're at stop three, the Menhem Club. Actually, technically, it's stop four because stop one was Siobhan's house at 10 a.m. for mimosas. Stop one, Oskov. Stop two, Legion. Stop three, Menhem. I've only had two mimosas and three beers, and it's 2 o'clock. So, 4 more hours to go. I'm feeling pretty good compared to last year. Now, I don't know if you noticed my clothes, but this is the same clothes I had on last year. This is my official Interclub kayak crawl outfit. What else did I want to say, honey? I wanted to say something else.
I don't know.
I'll remember later and I'll report back. But it's 2 o'clock. 2 champagnes, 4 beers. I feel like I'm pacing myself. I don't know about you.
All right.
Get back to you.
The Menhem Club is wonderful. We're having our third beer here. It's fantastic. Hot dogs are a little cold, but it's all good.
All right, what's the next? Turner Club.
The American Turner's Club and then the White Cross.
All right.
Come on in here. She's going to join us.
Okay.
And this is our lovely bar crawl.
I have a question for you. Do you have like 50 people here yet?
I had about 20.
Oh.
Maybe 25.
The worst is yet to come. You're going to get, the Legion was like hot.
You know, I have to tell you. I've been there before.
I mean, that's the problem with the herd down there. But no, it's so crowded. I mean,
I'm a very good bartender and very fast.
Well, I'm sure you are.
You know what? Sometimes people order one thing and then they say, no, I really want this, I want that. That's when you get jacked up. When they change their mind at the end of
the day. Oh, yeah.
See, if you did it one day during the week instead of 3 days during the week...
Well, it's only Vaughn's fault.
Yeah, Christine.
All right,
this.
Give us a view on the
DA
Club.
DA is another beautiful club here in our community. A lot of drinking, civil civilization. Karen, stop laughing. Okay. You should pan over to Karen.
In public. Are you taping?
It's not in public. No, nobody's going to hear it.
We start at 10 a.m.
John, he's a new member to our community. Doesn't even
John
know
is? I
on.
Thought I was the new member.
He's so scared. He's like scared. These girls are scared.
They
but
are
we're
scared.
Having a very nice time here. Right?
We are scary.
All right.
Disgusting city.
Thing.
Here's my little sock.
Hurry up,
oh, baby.
Oh, Shawnee. We're being civvy. Civvy. Shawnee. Look. Pan over. Hey, Shawnee. Hey, Shawnee.
Hey, my friend.
I didn't fill it up too much.
Viva Puerto Rico.
All right.
I'm at the DA Club. If you recall from last year, I couldn't figure out how to get into the DA Club. Now, here is the gate. Kind of simple, but last year was a problem. This year, maybe not so much because this is like only the third stop. So I was able to figure it out. We're now on our way to the Turner Club, of which I am a member. I asked if, since I am a member of the Turner Club and the Legion, do I get 2 cards, but that didn't go over too well. So we're on our way to our Turner Club. It's, let me just see, it's... What time is it? 3:07. 3 more hours left. I think I'm pacing myself pretty well. I don't know. You, the viewers, will decide whether I am pacing myself.
Go ahead.
We're at stop 4, American Turner's Club. Here comes... comes Yvonne. Here comes Yvonne walking down the street. We still got like 2 hours to go, so I think I'm doing pretty good. I paced myself this year. What is this, number five? This is the next to the last...
give a report, weather girl.
This is the next to the last stop. We're at the White Cross. Our next stop is Oskov. We don't have to be till 6 o'clock. Right? Is that our next stop, the Oskov?
Yes, that's the last one.
It's 3:42, so we got like 2 hours, 2 hours to kill here.
2 hours to drink, never kill.
But we started with 14 people. Can we tell you what we're at now? Come here, Michelle.
We have like...
Three.
No, we have like
eight. Like, there's like some people in there already, and some people went to take a nap.
We have to do this again on the porch.
Yeah.
So.
I will be around tomorrow. If you guys, we never have a conversation.
That's a good comment.
No.
That was great. Oh my God.
You got three aces and a king and a what?
Queen.
I got the turn of club. I got the pole, White Cross, and I.
Man. Mannheim? Mannheim.
I got Mannheim.
Legion?
Is that the
Legion? Mannheim?
White Cross.
Wait, the four, you got the 1456?
Yeah.
All right. White the Cross. Anaheim? You got that.
The Westchester Country Club. I don't have this card.
Westchester Country Club.
I got to get the White Cross.
You're at the White Cross, though.
White Cross? Well,
which has White Cross?
You're here.
I'm getting it. I'm getting ready.
How convenient is that, though?
Oh, that's this one.
Of course. Of course.
Steven,
so
how convenient is it that's the one you need?
That you're here, right?
Fuck
I got two pair. I'm waiting for my full house to the next
one. How easy is it for her to say?
I told him I got the
order. And, my report is that we're at the next to the last club, and I'm still in the game. It's... I don't know, 4 o'clock or 5 o'clock or something like that in the afternoon. But whatever it is, I'm still playing, still drinking beer.
What are you doing, Yvonne?
What are you trying to kill me?
She's got her own private stash.
Oh, shit.
Cheers. Wait.
Does anybody know what time? Do you know what's... Oh,
it's 12 o'clock.
4:07. So we got 1 hour and 53 minutes left before we have to...
No. There we go. Oh, that is so
there
emotional.
There you go.
I gotta find a way to show this.
Hey, I got a sip of it. It went in my beer.
That's a little smoky.
So I'm at the White Cross. This is the next to the last stop to the last stop. And we still have an hour and a half to get to the last stop. So I actually think I'm doing pretty good. Because I have like an hour and a half to go next door. So, I don't know. I think I'm pacing myself. Michelle, do you think I'm pacing myself? Yeah. It's a little chillier this year than it was last year. I actually kind of know where I'm at. That's my report.
Flipped over. That was not good. And she's home now. So we're happy about that. We hope she comes back. And now we're going to all start drinking again to go to the next stop, which is Ascom Hall. Yay!
Yeah, go, baby! Why'd you get a big smile on his face? Come on, happy ending.
Ah, oh, Christ.
Is that oh my God, man. Look at him, oh my God.
beautiful song.